bei den Weltmeisterschaften. Seither gibt es für die beiden nur einen Weg und der führt nach oben. Die Gewinner der Eistanz-Konkurrenz aus Großbritannien, Lilah Fear, Lewis Gibson.
And now that we're getting close to the end, we're coming to the grand finale. The winners of the ice dance category and then followed up by every other winner as well.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever. I know there is hope in these waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning in this silence, baby. I was still a child, didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. Had no time to choose what I chose to do. So go easy on me.
Lilah Fear and Lewis Gibson, just really the creme de la creme
here
at the Nebelhorn Trophy in the ice dance category. Just such an amazing couple. Really not much to say.
Die Siegerin der Damenkonkurrenz kommt aus einer Eislauffamilie. Ihr Bruder war ebenfalls auf olympischem Niveau und ist jetzt ihr Trainer. Sie belegte